Can you hang around in voice for just this one? We'll be quick, and then you guys all get first chance.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill everyone. Then it's...
Oh, I'm also very good
imposter. It'll be Marty and I that are gonna be imposters, and Evan will be dead before I can find a body.
The body was near the med bay.
That was so fast.
Yeah. So that's on the top right.
Yes.
I'm in the office.
Where is med bay?
Top right.
You know the rocket, right? You know the rocket?
Okay.
The telescope? Yeah, near that.
Okay, so basically where you start, if you go up the top right, there's a big room. And that's at the very end of that room.
Okay. The rocket that you have to click. 4 times in each corner, like
larger times.
Yeah.
For Josh was at the lights.
I was fixing lights. Yes.
Yeah, there was like 4 of us there fixing lights. So I can.
I was just about to go to lights, and I saw Ash, I believe, walking through the office way.
Guys, I wanna say, someone passed me, but I was looking at the maps. I didn't. Get a good attention of who he is, but I think it's dark color. I think
pledge. Can Plague. Anyone vouch for black?
Pledge was going to lights. Where from?
From like the starting area.
Okay.
From
dropship when.
I was the last down the dropship because I had my map up still.
I think it's too early and it's only one kill.
I think I went to do the...
We don't have enough information.
I think... Yeah, we don't have enough information, so I'm going to most probably skip for now.
But I'm sus on those.
I'm sus on black.
I'm sus on red.
Okay,
Joshua is sus on red.
I'm also sus on red.
What?
All sus on red. I should have voted on red too.
Imagine that. That would be funny.
I should have voted on red as well. Damn.
It was a bit late.
Good luck.
Body?
In communications.
Okay, I was in
Is that dead center?
Mike left the game.
Mike left.
Yeah, Mike left
again. Where's communications again? Is that at the top?
Do you know where O2 it's in between O2 and the weapons and the office. It's in that little bit there.
Yeah, so sort of in the middle.
Yeah.
Okay, alrighty.
Brittany and I were both down in specimens.
I don't know. I saw Eno, me and Eno walked with each other down to O2.
I was behind you.
He was in electrical and then walked down.
I had a task at the top. So like once I fixed the lights, my task was there. I hadn't walked down yet.
Pinky, you want to explain yourself?
Explain myself with what?
That Eno is saying.
I said I've seen Eno.
I thought
she was walking down behind me. That's what I'm saying.
No, I hadn't walked down yet.
I was running behind Pinky. I was going down.
Oh, okay.
It was me.
So I knew there was somebody coming behind
me.
Okay.
Okay.
I was like, I'm not going mad, am I?
You gone right, then I went left. So, yep.
Oh. Any other details?
I'm Sassan Black.
So all that is,
no, just can't the doors are locked. So
KD.
What did you say, Plague?
I did lights, and then I went to do the
Plague was with me.
Okay.
You said you were a good detective. Then who are you, Sassan?
Gosh, where was you?
I was with Brittany down in Specimens, which is bottom right. The lights went off, but we just kept going that way because I just spent all that time getting through the doors that opened shut.
So I know
that. Athena was by herself, I take it.
I was in electrical. I did the
light. No, I said I've seen you. I didn't say I was with you. You should be on a cooldown.
Okay, well, next time, fix your own fucking lights.
I'm just trying to get everything. Where is KD God?
I don't.
Yeah, KD is the one.
I'm near rockets.
You're near rockets. Okay. Yeah. Are you by yourself?
No, I was with Plague. Like okay. Plague was with me for a minute or so, then she left.
Okay, so
Black were together.
I'm gonna skip for now.
Where was Green? Where's Dark Green? We haven't heard from Dark Green.
Dark Green was walking down with me.
Never mind. We did hear from you. I lied.
Come on. Okay, we're good.
I've heard from everyone. I don't know.
All right. I'm just making sure. Okay.
Are we skipping?
Yeah.
I'm gonna skip for now. I'm gonna trust Eno for now.
All right.
I'm still stuck on you.
I'm stuck on you, mate. You're the one that's running down there by yourself.
Hey, yeah? I ran down
Joshua.
Why did you vote for yourself? Yeah?
There was someone that I followed down
with. Good luck, guys. Good luck.
Joshua.
Good luck.
Let's go, boy!
My God, I trusted you, JR.
I killed everyone,
why didn't
bro.
Kill me?
I killed everyone.
I was literally getting played by Ina. Like, I'm pretty sure she's a killer. I'm going to run.
Why didn't you kill me, Junior?
I killed everyone. I killed everyone. Joshua, I promised.
You didn't kill me.
I would kill everyone, not except you, bro. I didn't want to kill you, you know? I saw you down there.
You had so much chance.
I wanted you as an alibi, you know? I didn't want to kill you.
You would have had a really good alibi too, because I was gonna say it was definitely not you.
Yeah, bro. I saw you down there.
You would have literally had a good...
Well, you know, I didn't kill a single person.
I killed everyone.
So all I did was fake that I was...
I can't believe you killed me, JR. I trusted you.
Bro, I had to... There was no one left.
All right, guys.
Evil.
I gotta go. Okay, I'll be back in like 10 minutes or so. Okay.
All right, no worries, Katie.
No worries.
Bye,
Katie.
Bye.
Guys, I'm gonna take a few minutes and catch up on chat, so I'll be right back.
Yep. I'm going for a quick toilet.
I'm sorry, Pinky.
I had to do it. It's fine. It was payback, and if it for when I kicked you off.
You know, Pinky, it was either Joshua or you. You know. I wanted Joshua as my alibi, so I had to kill you, you know?
To be fair, I wasn't with you, to be fair. Yeah, that is.
Joshua, you know...
But I was more stressed on Eno, you know, to be fair, than anything else, because she did chase me down from the electrical to O2, and I was like, God, run, run, run.
Joshua, you know...
She couldn't stop following me, I was like, no.
On the top right, I killed one person there, and I was following the other one, and I killed the other one on the top
right. Did you kill the person in communications?
Bro, I was running and I was killing at the same time.
Because the doors were locked, and I was like, oh, I've got to unlock these doors, and I need to go into communication for my task. I need to reboot the Wi-Fi. And then literally, all I see is a dead body. I'm like, oh. Who was this?
You know, Joshua was the main target, and the people who was on the way, they got killed.
Yeah, I just thought that was weird, because like, you could have easily just got me and finished the game. Pretty much at that stage, it seems.
Bro, Eno didn't kill a single person, I killed everyone, and I was just... I'm just gonna say...
I think she was about to kill me, Eno, down in near electrical O2, so that's why I ran. I legged it, I was like, no!
Bro, everyone that I was killing...
And then saw JL at communications, which was a bit weird, because there was no communication down.